staff of Apollo Hospital and people from Dhatri and TI Cycles and all the Rotarians here and ladies and gentlemen. Every morning I go for a walk. I'm yet to start cycling because I know if I get into it, it'll become such a passion for me, I won't be able to do anything else. So I go for a walk, long walk, 1 hour, just to avoid the morning papers. There are 6 papers that we buy, and it takes up at least about 2 hours to read all the, you know, headlines in Tamil and English and things like that. I don't leave any newspaper, but after reading it, it's an addiction because you want to know what's happening in the world. But at the end of it, you don't even have the energy to get up and walk and go to work because a lot of things that we read in the newspaper are not, you know, really encouraging us to get on with life. But today, I'm so glad that I learned so many things, and I had not one bit of hesitation to understand whatever I didn't know and whatever was told to me. So I think today is a very, very lucky day for me. So thank you so much for giving such wonderful information. There is so much in the world that we don't know, and there's so much in the world that we don't want to know at all. So that is how intellectually or informatively lazy we are. It takes good people like all of you to come and tell us these are the things that are needed in the world, and you please open your eyes, open your ears and open your mouth and do something about it. So thank you so much. You know, my sister is a doctor. Sheila and I want to do something. I don't know what, when it's going to happen. So I come here to Apollo, not just as a patient or patient's relative. We come here to do something. And I think probably it all started because my sister is a doctor. And I used to drop her in Child Trust Hospital and then wait for her to pick her up after she finishes her duty. And when I wait outside, every block will be donated by somebody. And I was hardly 14 or 15 because I wanted to get a job where I will be paid 5,000 rupees. That was my, you know, ambition in life. I was thinking, in 5,000, when will I ever donate a block like this? So I had like really high esteem for people who donated so much to hospitals and for medicine and things like that. Only later in 1995, when I had an illness which nobody knew what it was, I wanted to give everything that I had and my neighbor had for that research. You know, the entire colony, I wanted to take all their property and donate so that there is a research done and to find out what was really wrong and how to get out of a problem like that. I don't think it should be like that. I don't think we need to go through an illness to understand that we have to help others. Look at the Rotarians. I don't think they're all healthy lot. The TI Cycles and people working in Dhatri are all absolutely healthy. I don't think any of their relatives are suffering from any of the disease, but still they go out of the way to help. I think that has to start within us. So we all remember polio chottu marundina enna namakku theriyadu. மனோரமா சொன்னாங்க, ரஜினிகாந்த் சொன்னாங்க அப்படின்ன உடனே எல்லாருக்கும், ஈவன் இந்த வில்லேஜஸ் தேசரோ மனோரமா சொல்லுவாங்களே, அது குழந்தைக்கு போடணும் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் திங். ஸோ லைக் அருண் செட், வி ஹாவ் டு ஹாவ் அ கிரியேட்டிவ் கேம்பெயின் டு கிரியேட் அவேர்னஸ் அபவுட் ஸ்டெம் செல் டொனேஷன். தேங்க்யூ ஸோ மச் ஃபார் இன்வைட்டிங் மீ. ஐ எம் அ டாக்டர்ஸ் சிஸ்டர் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ ஐ திங்க் ஐ ஷுட் பி, ஐ வாண்ட் டு பி அ குட் சிட்டிசன். ஸோ இன் மை எபிலிட்டி அண்ட் கேப்பபிலிட்டி ஐ வில் டூ வாட் எவர் ஐ கேன் to spread the awareness about bone marrow. And it is not just an emotional speech. We'll all sit together and brainstorm and do something about it. You have my promise. So thank you so much.